Steve Trevelise from the Jersey 101.5 with my good friend, Jersey bad boy, Mike Marino.
What's happening?
We have to show people the right way to pronounce these words because there have been arguments. And this is the Jersey way that we pronounce these words.
And so, you put the milk and sugar in the cream and you drink it. What's that called?
Coffee.
Coffee. Absolutely. Coffee. People argue about
that. Coffee.
Eggs, coffee. Okay.
At a nice diner.
Okay. And when we have this conversation, what do?
We talk.
Exactly. We talk. That's exactly right. We're talking.
Yeah.
And here we go. Here we go. Here we go. The fried squid. What's the correct way to pronounce the fried squid?
Calamari.
Absolutely.
You gotta sound like you're trying to kill somebody. And a calamari.
Right. And you gotta do that. You gotta tighten up, right? Yeah. And the other thing, the cheese they put on the pizza is what?
Well, provolone.
No, the white cheese.
Grated cheese.
No, not the grated cheese. The
Swiss cheese.
No, not the Swiss cheese. Come on.
Mozzarella.
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 We even say mutz in Union City sometimes. Mutz. We don't even go the full sarelle.
Yeah.
We just go mutz.
Especially if you go to a place where they make it. You tell the guy behind the counter, I need the mutz. Is it fresh? And then he looks at you and goes, get out of here.
And last but not least, that thing we eat in Jersey with the egg and the cheese, the famous Jersey meat, is called?
Well, now there's a fight going to break out.
That's right.
Because I always say pork
roll. Jersey bad boy here. You say what?
Pork roll.
What are you out of your freaking mind? Taylor Ham.
It's amazing how this argument.
Trust me, ask Kylie. Taylor Ham.
I said Taylor Ham when I was done going to Montego Bay in the 80s.
Right.
We went to get Taylor Ham, but it actually is pork roll made by the Taylor Ham Company.
Right.
So that's technically what, like, you know, Kleenex and tissue. That's what I'm told. But I told you, you know what? I'm starving. Let's get
it. This is why he's comedy Jersey bad boy Mike Marino.
Yes. I never won any awards, no Oscars, no nothing, but there was a sandwich named after me. That's classic.
That's Marino.
Yeah.